In the light welterweight and the 64kg division, Roniel Iglesias Sotolongo from Cuba in red fought Denis Berinchyk from Ukraine in blue for the gold medal. These two met in last year's World Championships when the Ukrainian won. And Berinchyk mounted some strong attacks, but it was Iglesias, boxing intelligently, who had a narrow advantage at the end of the first round. The Cuban won silver in Beijing, this time he was hopeful of gold. The Ukrainian runner-up at the World Championships continued to press strongly. Nevertheless, good ring position gave the Cuban better opportunities to score, and he led after the second round. The Ukrainian continued to go forward as he chased victory. The quality punches kept on coming from the Cuban. By the last minute, Berinchyk gets slowed and he was showing signs of exhaustion, but he somehow kept going to the end. As the decision was announced, it was Iglesias Sotolongo whose arm was raised. For the first time in 8 years, a Cuban boxer became an Olympic champion. So the two bronze medals in the men's light welterweight division went to Vincenzo Mangiacapre from Italy and the Mongolian Munk Erdene Uranchimek. Denis Berinchyk from the Ukraine took silver, and gold medal went to Iglesias Sotolongo from Cuba. For me, this is the most important day of my life. This was the best result in my career. It's a dream come true. Now that I fulfilled it, I feel the happiest man in the world.
Well, I'm actually quite all that silver, so that silver for me is more, you know, precious than gold. I must have given all my efforts in the previous bouts, and that's why I wasn't able to show my best in this bout, but I'm still happy, very good opponent.